Base 1 to base 6. Base 1 to base 6. Base 1 calling. Do you copy? Base 1 to base 6. Base 1 to base 6. I realize you're having some problems broadcasting. Therefore, I will continue to broadcast and make a recording just in case I need to send it back to you. I'm going to have to recalibrate my equipment as well. Base 6 does not respond. Base 7 does not respond. Sat 1 is offline. It may be a solar flare, I'm not sure. I'll let you know if I have any results on base 7. My outing yesterday indicated that heat indexes were above normal. You might want to check the seals on your EV suits. I've noticed a couple cracks in the left arm of mine. These are not major, they can be repaired. But make sure you check yours, just to be safe. I believe it's the temperatures. They don't hold up well above the maximum index. I'm about to get outside and raise the heat shield. Might only take several minutes. I'll have to go hunting again. Seems like last time I was out there, I had to go further out. I should be back before 1 p.m. It's about 11:15 a.m. Oh, one more thing. Also, check the seal on your hatchway. Those also suffer from overtaxation from the heat. Well, I hope to hear from you. I should be back soon. I'd better get on the ground just as soon as it gets to be around 1. I should be back around then. Well, this is me signing off. bass one over and out. Base one is calling base seven. Base 1, calling on base 7. Do you read? No. Luck launching base 6-6. North 7. Satellite is out. It doesn't respond. No telemetry or nothing. Base 1 to base 7. Base 1 to base 7. You copy? Base 1 to base 6. Do you copy? Base 1 to base 6. Answer phase. Base 1 to base 6. Base 1 again. I recalibrated. The satellite does seem to be malfunctioning. I don't know where the fault is. Just have to deal with it, I guess. Well, I've got to get going. I can't waste any more time. If I don't get back here by 1, the seals can rupture on my suit. Base 1 on 1. Base 1 to base 6. Base 1 to base 6. I just got a faint message from base 7. We're moving further north. Pack your gear up. It's time to get out of here. They should be sending a transport for me. And you're closest, so they'll probably pick you up first. Base 1 out. Just hurry up, guys.